So the IMpassion031 trial is a study that looked at the utility of adding immunotherapy to a fairly standard chemotherapy backbone for patients with early stage triple negative breast cancer in the preoperative setting. So this was a really important study that comes on the heels of atezolizumab being approved for our patients with metastatic disease that asks whether that drug that helps those patients with later stage disease may help earlier stage patients as well. And so the patients, there were 333 that enrolled, and they were randomized to receive chemotherapy either with atezolizumab or with a placebo. And there were co-primary endpoints, which is important. The first was the pathologic complete response rate for all comers. And when we said pathologic complete response, we meant finding no residual invasive disease at the time of surgery in either the breast or lymph nodes. And then the second co-primary endpoint was looking at that same outcome, but in the patients whose tumors were expressing the PD-L1. And what we found was that for those all comers, we increased the pathologic complete response rate by 16.5%. So it was a pathologic complete response rate of about 41% with standard chemo and placebo, which is what we would have expected from historical data, and 57% for those who had the immunotherapy added. And the reason I said that co-primary endpoint was important is because, in fact, that finding held, meaning the improvement in the pathologic complete response rate, both for those who had PD-L1 positive tumors, as well as for those who didn't have PD-L1 expression on their tumors, which suggests that this regimen may work for all of our early stage triple negative breast cancer patients who are getting their systemic therapy before surgery, regardless of the PD-L1 expression on their tumor.